When will Anne with an E Season 3 be released? Anne with an E Season 3 has been confirmed by Netflix and Canadian broadcaster CBC, a month after the second season dropped on Netflix. Season 2 of the drama has already dropped on Netflix, but will not arrive in Canada until this September. And Season 3 is expected to be released in 2019, according to US publication Deadline. All episodes will drop in the one go on to the global streaming platform. New seasons usually drop on Fridays at 8 a.m. in the UK, so fans will be able to binge watch over the weekend. Sally Cato of CBC said, "We are thrilled to be able to announce a third season of Anne with an E before Season 2 premieres in Canada." Anne with an E delivered a rich first season, drawing in both new and existing fans to the world of Yvonne Lee. "We have no doubt that Canadians will continue to fall in love with this beautiful and heartwarming series for seasons to come." You can catch up with both seasons of Anne with an E on Netflix free under a month's free trial. Anne with an E Season 2 dropped on Netflix on Friday, July 6, £99 per month. To subscribe to Netflix, it costs £7. Did actress Ami Beth McNulty really cut her hair to play Anne? Who stars in Anne with an E Season 3? Ami Beth McNulty will return as the beloved character lead, Anne Shirley Cuthbert. Anne's adoptive parents Marilla Cuthbert, played by Geraldine James, and Matthew Cuthbert, played by R.H. Thompson, will also be back. Anne's love interest Gilbert Blythe, played by Lucas Jade Zuman, will also return, and hopefully romance will be on the cards in Season 3 for him and Anne. Other cast members expected to return for the third season are all Delilah Bella as Diana Barry, Dalmer Abuzade as Sebastian Lacroix, Corey Gruder Andrew as Cole, Corrine Coslow as Rachel Lind, Kyla Matthews as Ruby Gillis, and Amor Jet Montaz as Jerry Baynard. What happened in the Anne with an E Season 2 finale? What will happen in Anne with an E Season 3? Anne with an E is based on the 1908 novel Anne of Green Gables, written by Canadian author Lucy Maud Montgomery. The original novel has sequels that follow Anne's journey through womanhood, college, marriage and motherhood, so it is thought Season 3 will follow the characters in their teenage years. The third series will also follow the underlying romance between Gilbert Blythe, Lucas Jade Zuman, and Anne, Ami Beth McNulty. The storyline of new characters Sebastian Lacroix, Dalmer Abuzade, is also likely to be explored in the third installment. Sebastian got married to Mary, Kara Ricketts, in Season 2, and he also rekindled his friendship with Gilbert. Gilbert admitted to Sebastian he considered him as family and asked him to move back to the Blythe farm. Cole, Corey Gruder Andrew, left Yvonne Lee in the Season 2 finale after being subjected to prejudice from school bully Billy, Christian Martin, and others in the town. But hopefully this is not the last we will see of Cole. After Corey Gruder Andrew tweeted, "Season 3 is happening and I want to say thank you all for the support." Show creator Moira Wally Beckett teased Season 3, saying, "Our beloved Anne will be 16 years old when we return to this season full of romantic complications, bold adventures and dramatic discoveries. I will explore important, contemporary themes that I hope will continue to resonate with and inspire and uplift our aunts." Anne with an E does diverge from the original plot in characters and maximizes the darker areas of the book. So the plot for Season 3 depends how far Wally Beckett and her all-female writing team are willing to go. Who plays Bash in Anne with an E? Is there a trailer for Anne with an E Season 3? Unfortunately not. There have been no rumors of filming taking place so far or production date confirmed. Production for the previous two seasons began in November with a summer release date, so it is thought Season 3 will follow suit. Anne with an E Season 2 is available to watch on Netflix now.